Hello, in this video I shall be discussing the location of Malaysia. The capital of Malaysia is Kuala Lumpur. It is in the western Malaysia. So Malaysia, we have to discuss it in two ways, the western Malaysia and east Malaysia. We shall see about that. This is a federal states union. So this is called the Federation of Malaysia and all the federal states are united. Malaysia got its independence in the year 1957 after a long colonial struggle. And it is totally an Islam state, Muslim majority country, and the state religion is Islam. Malaysia has got its currency as Malaysian ringgit, and we have to know about some history of Malaysia. Malaysia has got Malacca. Malacca is the south, present south state of Malaysia. So this Malacca was taken up by the Portuguese, Dutch and British in the past. So these people, the Portuguese, Dutch and the British, had come to Malaysia in the beginning of 16th century, one after the other. So it was first conquered by the Portuguese, then came Dutch and then came British. This all started in 16th century beginning. And during the time of World War II, the Japanese army took control of Malaysia. So this is how Malaysia was taken up by Portuguese, Dutch, British and later the Japanese army. And later it got its independence from all this in 1957. Next, the whole of Malaysia is divided into West Malaysia and East Malaysia. The prominent thing is these two are not continuous landforms. So there is a division between them. So these two are separate landforms, land bodies. In between them, there is a sea called South China Sea. So we shall see about that. And Malaysia, the western part of it is present on a peninsula called Malay Peninsula. And it has got a bordering country in the same Malay Peninsula. It has got Thailand on its north and the Republic of Singapore on its south. So these two countries are bordering the West Malaysia. There is also a strait called Strait of Malacca, which separates this West Malaysia from the Indonesian island of Sumatra. We shall discuss all of this. And the very major prominent river in West Malaysia is Pahang River. So both the rivers in East and Western Malaysia are perennial rivers as they have tropical climates. There is continuous rainfall over there. So whatever river I discuss about Malaysia is a perennial river. And coming to the East Malaysia is present on an island called Borneo Island. So Borneo Island is divided amongst three nations, Malaysia as East Malaysia, Brunei, and Indonesia. So these three different nations are present on a single island called Borneo Island. And now we are discussing this Malaysia part of it. And the bordering countries of East Malaysia, as I've told, are Brunei and Indonesia. Brunei on its north, Indonesia on its south. There is this perennial river in East Malaysia called Rajang River. So this is about West Malaysia and East Malaysia. And in between West Malaysia and East Malaysia, there is South China Sea. We shall see about that. And Malaysia is a member of Asian Development Bank. Asian Development Bank was launched in 1966. And since its inception, Malaysia has always been its member, one of the members. There are 67 members of Asian Development Bank. It is also a member of ASEAN. ASEAN is an intergovernmental organization that has got 10 countries and Malaysia is one country amongst 10. It is a very major important part of East-West trade route because Malaysia shares this coastline on the Strait of Malacca. We shall discuss that. And Malaysia claims the South China Sea. So this is a maritime claim. South China Sea is claimed by four countries that are on the coastal side of this sea. They are China, Philippines, Malaysia, and Vietnam. So Malaysia is one amongst these four countries which are claiming, having maritime claims on South China Sea. And Malaysia is famous for men's international hockey championship called Sultan Azlan Shah Cup. So Sultan Azlan Shah Cup is the international men's hockey tournament that is very famous throughout the world. And Sultan Azlan is one of the sultans in the earlier days of Malaysia. So this is about some brief fact view of Malaysia. And now we shall go into mapping of the country. First, we shall go with giving outline to the western side of Malaysia and eastern Malaysia. So this is the western Malaysia and eastern Malaysia looks like this. Western Malaysia and eastern part of Malaysia. As I have told, the western Malaysia is present on the Malay Peninsula and Malay Peninsula is also further extending northwards and southwards. We shall see these countries that are bordering Western Malaysia. So to go with, Western Malaysia has got Thailand on its north. This is Thailand, and here there is Republic of Singapore, a small part, the tip of the southern part of Western Malaysia has got Singapore. So these are the two countries that are bordering Western Malaysia or Malaysia. Here we have to discuss about a strait called Malacca Strait. So here this part is called Malacca Strait, Strait of Malacca. This is a very major trade route to connect west to the east. And here across this Malacca Strait, there is an island called Sumatra Island. So here this is the island of Sumatra. Sumatra Island belongs to Indonesia. So Indonesia is having its maritime border with Western Malaysia, we can say that. So this is Strait of Malacca. Now we shall come to this Eastern Malaysia. In between Western Malaysia and Eastern Malaysia, here there is South China Sea. So all of this is South China Sea. And Eastern Malaysia, as I've told, this is a part of a huge island called Island of Borneo. So this is all a big island. We shall see how this island is distributed among three nations. So one nation, this is the island of Borneo, Borneo Island. And one nation is Malaysia, as we have seen. The other two countries are Brunei. So Brunei is present here in a small part in the north side of Eastern Malaysia. A small country is there. This is Brunei. So Brunei also takes up the island of Borneo, and all of this southern part of Eastern Malaysia, the south bordering country, is Indonesia. So all of this is Indonesia. So Eastern Malaysia has got two countries bordering it. They are Brunei and Indonesia. And Western Malaysia or Peninsular Malaysia, this is also called Peninsular Malaysia or Western Malaysia. This has got borders of Thailand and Singapore. And Sumatra, the island of Indonesia, which is spread across the Strait of Malacca or divided by the Strait of Malacca. So these are the bordering things. And in between Malaysia, East and West Malaysia, there is South China Sea. Now we shall map the two important rivers. The first one is Pahang River. Pahang River in Western Malaysia is present over here. So this is Pahang River. And Rajang River in Eastern Malaysia is present over here. This is Rajang River in Eastern Malaysia. And here we must know that the capital of Malaysia is present in the Western Malaysia. So Kuala Lumpur is present in the Western Malaysia, and it is also a capital of Eastern Malaysia. So here Kuala Lumpur is present in Western Malaysia. So this is a brief mapping, rough mapping of Malaysia, the both sides, western side and eastern side of it. And thank you.